I'm having a hard time seeing. Homer, did you remember to put the fog lights in? I better pull over and play it safe.
He's definitely dead.
Oh, they'll never believe a Simpson killed a Flanders by accident. Even I have my doubts.
Don't worry, I got a plan. Okay, Ned, first thing we have to do is...
No!
Don't worry, Dad. We'll be in 5 minutes.
Not fast enough.
Some of the officers had their weapons drawn at a low-ready position.
Low-ready, my aching ass! Here you are holding a gun at a kid's head! If it weren't for your stupid, fucking, lame-ass haircut...
I'm not sure. I mean, I heard four wide on the radio, and I knew that couldn't be too good getting into the corner, so, you can get away with that on the straightaways, just not at corners, and it's, I don't know, somebody got squirrely, and in a minute that happens, you're gonna hit somebody, and a minute it hits, it gets chain reaction, and, you know, then after that point in time, I got hit in the left rear and spun out.
Okay, Johnny Benson, he's okay, but his car certainly in a very bad shape in the NASCAR Winston Cup Garage. Under caution at Talladega. We'll be right back.
On the front stretch, Danica Patrick gets turned around.
That fucking 78 piece of shit.
That's been the whole fucking night with him. He's been a dick all night.
I'll choke that little prick when we get done here.
She's so cool with it. She's down with it. There's nothing wrong with it. Don't want it any other way. It's just your typical hardcore casual sex. Single but with lovers. Crazy for each other. Just your typical hardcore casual sex. We're wild under the covers. Crazy for each other. She's down with it. There's nothing wrong with it. Don't want it any other way. It's just your typical hardcore casual sex. Single but with lovers. Crazy for each other. Just your typical hardcore casual sex. We're wild under the covers. Crazy for each other.
I was going to ask, what do I do that annoys
you? Yeah, good. The Caterpillar team's been giving me better cars every week. They're getting smarter with the cars, and consequently, it makes us run better. Communication is getting better. We've learned even stuff this latter part of the season about what I want in a car, how to relay it to Tommy so that we get the chassis handling right. So we're really excited about today. The car's been pretty good since it got off the truck, and we'll just hope for a little lady luck and race hard all day.
All right, Ward Birding starting 11th today, Eli.
Currently 9th in NASCAR Winston Cup points. Not bad for a single car.
I'm really happy for Caterpillar and Siemens and Mountain Dew, MB&A, and all their sponsors.